the planet made of ice cream. I woke up picking my pillow.
What is the emergency, Silas?
As you know, I've been overseeing the TTA's research lab on a moon called Namazu.
Yes, Namazu is made of rock, but also contains lots of metal.
Lots!
So what's happened? The moon orbits around that planet. On the planet's surface, there's a charging station that started malfunctioning and is now acting like a giant supermagnet.
Oh, that's not good for a nearby moon with so much metal in it.
Correct. And now, the supermagnet is causing the moon to break apart.
Oh no, that's bad.
It gets worse. Someone is on the moon. The robot Zeeb. He's trapped in our underground research lab.
Zeeb?
He must be rescued immediately.
Contact Mission Force One.
Excuse me, sirs, but I can handle the rescue without Mission Force One.
Silas, they're the best team in the galaxy. They'll help you get the job done.
They always say that. It's a very catchy catchphrase.
Very catchy. You have our orders. Now, hurry.
Mission accepted, Admirals. I'll contact Captain Miles.